What's up, YouTube family? It's your boy Marcus, and hey, welcome back to my channel. And hey, today I'm gonna be doing a reaction video. But before we get down with this reaction video, if you're new to my channel, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, and share this video out. So let's get
this
going.
What's so funny, TSL?
It's Marcus. Too fly, it's Marcus. He the YouTube guy, it's Marcus. Too fly, it's Marcus. He too fly, it's Marcus. He the YouTube guy, it's Marcus. Once you go and hit that like, it's Marcus. Once you go and subscribe, it's Marcus. He too fly, it's Marcus. He the YouTube guy, it's Marcus. Once you go and hit that like, it's Marcus. Once you go and subscribe, it's Marcus. He too fly, it's Marcus. He the YouTube guy, it's Marcus.
Now I'm gonna be reacting to Zero's new song called Live It Up. Like, hey, I remember my day one, one of my people said that I should listen to Zero. You see, I didn't know who Zero was until I listened to the music. And I was like, whoa, this dude got a deep voice. He must have sang from church and stuff like that. Ooh, excuse me. But hey, let's get this reaction video going, shall we?
Yeah, bitch, I know you heard about me. I go where I wanna go, who will go murder about me? Better be positive if you're speaking words about me. I'm a priest, but my people can't go to church without me. I'm on that 1D shit, only me shit. Never in my city, I be gone trying to see shit. Laughing at them hoes, they thought I would never be shit. Them hoes threes that make the type of hoes I be with. My niggas is a...
Oh, I like that music right there. It's got that old school vibe with it. Like with that Tupac and stuff like that. Like a Tupac beat or Nate Dogg, you know. You know Nate Dogg, the king of hooks, huh? I'm telling you, man, right? Like that, man, shoot. It's got like the old school vibe right there. Like the 80s or the 90s and stuff like that. And I was like, this is nice. Like the old school vibe of R&B and hip hop mixed together.
Niggas I'ma eat with, we be on it where the money yet and not the beef shit. But niggas know not to fuck with me, it ain't a secret. It's that cut off all your fingers, pull out all your teeth shit. They say this is a big rich town. This shit gave zero no heart. I ain't tryna take no pictures, I'm just tryna chill. Not emotional as fuck, I promise I be tryna feel.
I just need it up. Why do they hate so bad?
Let me pause right there. You know, Zero, he's actually speaking the truth. Like, ain't nobody gotta try to do things better than Zero or trying to do things better than us. Like all you gotta do is live it up while you can. Because if they can't see how you're doing for yourself, yeah, they could kiss our behind right there. Fuck them haters and stuff like that. Yep, I say fuck them haters. I'm just doing me. I'm not worried about you. I'm worried about me. Simple as that.
I just want my cash and my sheet. Just give me mine. Just give me mine. All y'all stay down, broke ass hoes and nigga. I'm talking to all of y'all.
He's spitting the facts right there. Yep, whatever Zero's saying, he's speaking the truth right there. Like, it's like this, like, if y'all can't let us do me, then forget y'all. Cause hey, I'ma do me, you better do you. Like, y'all do things y'all way, and we'll do our way. Like, all you gotta do is just live it up while you can. I mean, yeah. Work isn't all much fun. And working and playing isn't all that much fun. All you gotta do is just live it up while you can. Like, live the best life as you can before the day you die. Because you just don't know what you could be missing out if you don't live it up. But well, that's it in the video right now. But if you guys do like this video, be sure you give this thing a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, and share this video out as well. So, I'll see you next time on the spot. Peace out.
Audio Jungle.